What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another PvP build, but this time with something special. Look at this. Oh, oh yeah, Werewolf is back and it's super powerful. Survivability on top, sustain, nice, and damage. Pff, insane. Let's get started. First item is probably the most important item in the setup. It's the mythic item, the sustain item. It gives a lot of stamina and magicka regen, depends on which resource is lower. Pretty damn strong. It's really necessary. I tried it without, but kinda hard to sustain without this item. Then our defensive set is his step. It's a light armor set, but perfect for Werewolf, since we don't have a snare removable. We permanently are snared, rooted, or slowed, that kind of stuff, and all that procs his step. It's basically almost a vigor, pretty strong. As offensive set, I use steady strikes. Also perfect for Werewolves. It increases the dot damage of physical, bleed, poison, and disease damage. As Werewolf, we have this juicy skills, the ultimate. So if you transform, you deal bleed damage with light attacks. Then brutal pounce, another bleed damage. What else? I think here the claws of anguish, another disease damage over time, another dot. So this will all get empowered by deadly strikes. As monster set, only one blood spawn for the stamina recovery. You could go with other monster set like Pirate Skeleton for extra resistance or Barlog for extra weapon damage. I prefer the stamina regen here. The back bar doesn't matter here, since we use the Werewolf Ultimate on the front bar. I got a greatsword in defending. Yeah, it's kinda strange, I know, but we need the physical and spell resistance. We are kinda squishy with a light armor and medium armor set. We don't have a resistance defensive set. I used Pariah, I tried it, but then we slack on healing. We only have one heal ability called Hesina's Fortitude or Hesina's Rage, the other one. I prefer this one for extra sustain. And yeah, so we basically have only one burst here. We don't have Vigor, Rally, or on Magicka, for example, Rapid Regen, that kind of stuff. That's why I use Hiscep for the survivability. You could go with Pariah, you can try it, but you will slack on heal, trust me guys. Traits, full impen, let me check, yeah, full impen. Defending on a greatsword, like I said before. Infused and two arcane. Why arcane? Well, it's simple, I don't have transmo stones anymore. I'm just out of stones. Full infused would be better, with one stump region or stump cost reduction glyph and two weapon damage glyphs. On the body, full prismatic would be perfect. I have, let me check, 1, 2, 3, 4 prismatic and 3 max stamina is fine too. Jewelry, like I said, 1 infused, 2 arcane, but full infused would be better. With weapon damage 2 times and 1 stun regen or stun cost reduction. And a berserker glyph on the greatsword. Quick look on the skills. We only have one bar as werewolf, so pretty easy. Werewolf Berserker, that's the ultimate. It costs 255. You could go for the other morph. It gives 10% damage reduction, if I remember correctly. But this is pretty strong. The bleed damage is insane. If you light attack, you apply bleed for 15k tooltip over 4 seconds. Brutal Pounce, our gap closer. Also kinda nice. Deals a ton of bleed damage too. Hissing's Fortitude, our burst heal. Then Defeating Roar, it's an AoE fear, it gives Major Breach, so 6k penetration AoE, and Minor Maim, another 5% damage reduction. Hole of Agony, our spammable, super powerful, sometimes it hits for 7-8k as a spammable, imagine guys. And a strong dot here, Claws of Anguish, it deals disease damage over time. And gives major defy for the target, 16% less healing. Wow, Zoss, honestly. Then Raze, I'm Orc for extra movement speed and weapon damage. Nord-Imperial Dunmer should be fine too. Esmundus, the lady for extra resistance. Our resistance is kinda low, even with the lady, and even with the defending greatsword. That's why we need the extra tankiness. As Buffo with the Artium Takeover Broth. Attribute points, 13 health and 34 in stamina. Potions, definitely the Tricep Potions for the extra Magicka recovery. Keep in mind, our Burst Heal is Magicka based, so we need the extra Magicka sustain here. CPs, Blue Run's Resilience for crit resistance. Master at Arms, Taumaturge to increase our bleed and disease damage over time. Then Duelist Rebuff, Rejuvenation, Slippery, Dagonaut, and Ironclad. Ah, by the way, I'm Sorg, of course. Sorg gives Energized, this passive here, which increases our physical damage by 5%, so perfect for werewolves. That's it, fast and simple. If you have some questions, type it in the comment section below. I will upload soon some gameplay footage. I really enjoy it at the moment, so give me some time. I will do some battlegrounds, maybe some pseudo open feed gameplay, don't know yet. Stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao!